All right, here's a song from the 60s that was written in the style of the 1920s.